हाय फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय चैनल डिजिटल रिमोट सेंसिंग। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस हाउ टू इंटरपोलेशन इन मेथड ऑफ द इनवर्स डिस्टेंस वेटेड। सो एट फर्स्ट ओपन एन एक्सेल फाइल टू पॉइंट डेटा। सो दिस इज दिस लैटिट्यूड एंड लॉन्गिट्यूड or altitude point data this portion. So at first add this excel file of the ArcMap or ArcGIS software. So go to file and then add data and add xy data. So input this file. So this is the data of interpolation excel file and add then z value or altitude. This is this x, y and z field and set of coordinate system projected and UTM. So WGS 84 and northern hemisphere and choose this coordinate system. So choose this coordinate system, then OK. So this is the save file of this portion. So there is the Excel file and point. They are not a save file. At first, there are create a save file. Right click on this Excel file, then data to export data. So there are output name of this portion. Interpolation and save. So automatically create this interpolation save. Remove this Excel file. So next step, go to Arch Toolbox. So there are Arch Toolbox and go to Spatial Analysis Tool, then Interpolation. Next there is a IDW. Actually IDW full from inverse distance no weight. So input this interpolation save file. Next step, there are z value or field. So input here altitude and next there is the output name and then save and output cell size. Choose this output cell size and search radius variable and fixed and then OK. So automatically run this process few minutes. So complete this IDW run. So there are automatically interpolation, there are complete. So right click on this interpolation method and change this class and change color. So there are five class of this interpolation method. Next there are triggering of this interpolation method. There are different type of interpolation method. So same way or same process, but method is different. So input same way point data or interpolation save file. then altitude and output file name, then save, and then okay. So there are interpolation method or kriging. Right click of this kriging and properties and change this class. So there are five class, and change this color and apply. So there are two different types or method of interpolation of this RGIS software. So there are different two methods of interpolation. So different these two interpolation method. So difference in two interpolation methods of this. So two difference method. Of this interpolation, IDW and kriging. So complete this interpolation method of this RGIS software. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel.